É.
You gotta cover that anyway.
What?
Fucking blew up on some other planet.
Well, the missions that you've all done on.
Yeah, so I just found one there and that said Mars complete. But what do you get for it? Nothing comes up on the screen of it.
You don't really, because you need to complete, like, to get, like, a reward so that you need to complete every mission on every planet. But if you do every mission on one planet on Steel Path, then you get, like, you get the rewards for it.
I was just wondering what the point is in taking the photos of the buildings. Then do fucking odd if it's not giving you fuck off.
Boy,
Can you blow odd fucking things? You can't pick them up or that, but you take a photo of them with a scanner.
oh, fragment ring.
It's like a wee bit of dice. Right, so it's for a blue pixel ball fucking kind of thing.
They unlock like music through your ship. So every planet has like a different like theme tune that you can like put on in your ship.
You've got your, are you human,
There
Brandon?
is
Yeah.
fucking warrior things that you pick up on off.
What things?
Warrior things. Or notes that you pick up. I reckon if it's like skins or fucking something.
I'm at the bottom of the stairs there.
Aye, same, I put my sign down. You lifted yours, aye?
Oh, I lifted mine's back up.
Keep chucking my password off, by the way, and forgetting to put it back on, just to see if anyone else is about it.
Your inventory doesn't really show you fucking everything, eh?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh, it's weird. So you do some shit fucking isn't there, right? I mean, other things are there. Like
No
that.
problem. I'll
Like,
not be showing the materials and shit. How can I not see that?
That is a good question. You just at the but what stairs are you at, man?
The bottom of the big stairs.
Aye, the ones leading up to the giant eye.
Aye.
I swear I've pet.
Is your password then the 4S?
Aye.
I'm human or not? Maybe place it back then. I don't know.
Place it at the lever. Can the lever behind you?
Oh, yeah.
Just place it in there.
Ourselves. Oh, yeah.
Oof, daddy, much less damage here. Aye. Oh, you. Shit.
What are you doing there?
You're fucking joking. That's a fake door.
Nah, sometimes you spawn on certain planets.
That's my flasks used up already. Follow me. Oh shit, not. Where the fuck? Oh, it's in this one. Big Aries, lad. Run.
Oh my god, I can't fucking sit in there. I did hit a flash at the moment. It's funny how they just carve out the legs.
Wow. This bit. Jesus Christ, this bit.
What's wrong with this pit?
This bit's fucking cancer, bro. Rest here. I'll be here there now.
That's just shit. I'll place my soapstone.
Nah, I'll place mine at the bonfire, you just rest.
Yeah.
Did you get invaded?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, he just murdered me because he was lagging his camera off. He just teleported behind me and back started. I'll get over to
the house.
They still fucking try hard. That's all gone. Let's try the home.
I'll just build myself a little line out of that, lad. Still got some there.
Yeah.
Aye. I mind what one it is, man.
Oh, you can fast travel on the way.
Something like that.
We'll do the second or third bonfire.
Nah, it's the. This has took me to the wrong one. It's not that. Daughter of Chaos. No, that. Why is it acting like I've no been there? I have. I genuinely have been there.
Fuck off. Damn. Boom boom.
Fuck it, man. Go for it. Nah, it's acting like I've no fucking activated it, man. I don't know why. Because I really have it. I've fucking destroyed that area you're in right now. There's just no need for this, like. I want to see how they're going to explain this away. Like, when I get there, is it going to no be lit? Or is it going to be lit? And if so, why can I no warped it? Cheers, man.
Yeah.
Done leaving with fucking. I didn't even get on him. Nah, that Dapple person. Fucking stupid. Is it no first or something? Yep, doors open, hangs lit. Why? Why no just let me fucking port there? Piece of trash game.
Is it being leveled up?
Yeah, they can, but that shouldn't matter. That's my hand-in. Hit that. I think there's a mimic in here. Ready? Oh wait, are they mimics? I can't actually mind. Oh, is it this one? Ah, it's this one. Smashed it in three. What did you get for the mimic?
Was a the weapon. It was like a giant's club thing, the wooden club thing.
Oofed. Oh, a dragon's tooth.
Aye.
That is literally a dragon's tooth, that's the cool thing about
it.
Doesn't open for this side. That was a weird noise.
I heard that.
Sounded like a pot hitting me in the head or something. Mimic. Potentially another. Right, you could see it breathe.
Oh, man.
My gold queen.
That other one doesn't open for this side.
We'll get hiding behind the wall then.
Why am I hurt? I've got like a bit of health missing. If you get me.
Oh, yeah, I see. Oh, fuck.
Come this way. What's that? I thought it was cursed, aye, but that's way too little to enough for it to be cursed. I don't know, Ken, because then the whole health bar would just go down. Right, so that's that door. Let's go back. If only that was a heel leather as well. He's a tank.
How do you make catch pole?
Oh, that's the weapon he uses.
Fucking death machine, man. That's another game. At least 600 here.
Fucking electric companies, man.
Oh.
It happens all the time about here, man. It's like, you just be mind your own business, and there'll be this cunt trying to just force you to go with their electric company. Just like, nah.
If you really want to piss them off, total, seem interested, get all the way through it, and then go, nah. Here, quickly run down here. And open the fucking shortcut to the black for the blacksmith, because you've just been invaded.
Yeah,
which is trash.
Just keep saying fucking, just keep saying yes to them until they find out what you're doing.
Well, that seems like a really good deal.
Oh, I forgot that chest. You need to kill the blacksmith to get to that chest behind them. Oh wait, no, you didn't. Defo slipped round the side of him. There's a chest behind him. And then talked to him. Here he is!
Oh, I can't. I'm stuck. No!
What?! If you could have seen that!
Bro, you didn't see me behind the fucking giant.